Hi, I'm Michael Genhart, author of So Many Smarts, published by Magination Press, the children's imprint of the American Psychological Association, and illustrated by Holly Clifton Brown. So Many Smarts, as you're about to hear, is the story of how there are many different smarts out there, not just word smarts, not just number smarts, but many different kinds, and who you are as a unique individual is a nice, special group of smarts. So let's learn together about the different kinds of smarts. And this book is written in rhyme, so maybe you can hear, listen out for the different rhyming words. Did you know there's more than one kind of smart? In fact, there are many. Where do we start? No two people show their smarts the same way. Each of us is different, and that's A-okay. You have lots of different smarts, some louder, some quieter. Each plays a part. And no one smart is better than another. So let's read on. There are plenty to discover. A strikeout pitch. Another touchdown pass. Those dancing feet, hands molding glass. You can use your body to express your smarts. There are no limits here, so be off the charts. Body smarts. If you're into music, keeping a beat, creating sounds, or tapping your feet, your smarts could be humming or singing a song, or playing your trumpet all night long. Music smarts. A scientist solves problems using numbers and math. A detective sees patterns as clues on his path. Number smarts are skills like matching and counting, and finding connections that are quite astounding. Number smarts. If you draw or paint, if you're all about art, you're thinking in pictures to show how you're smart. When you solve a puzzle, what do you see? You can use your mind's eye to think in 3D. Picture smarts. Getting along with others and being a good friend is not always easy when there's conflict to mend. When someone needs help, show your people smart with your warmth and compassion and very big heart. People smarts. Do you tell stories made up in your head or have a full shelf of books that you've read? You use word smarts to read, to write, and to speak, and tell funny jokes until you're red in the cheeks. Maybe you like the outdoors, taking in what you see, the plants, animals, land, and sea. Nature smarts help us know there's so much to discuss to really understand the world around us. Knowing your feelings and how you think best helps you choose your own goals. Put yourself to the test. Hooray for self-smarts! They hold the key to knowing yourself, all you are and can be. Self-smarts. So many smarts, it's abundantly clear. There are even more smarts than you've read about here. Yes, more than book smarts. Can you think of any? Because without doubt, there are certainly many. Maybe you can think of other kinds of smarts. Your smarts work together, some at the same time, to help you to achieve, to grow, and to climb. Not exercising smarts can make learning harder, but practicing them can make smarts even smarter. That's so true. Your own mix of smarts will take you far. Help you learn, do your best, and be who you are. But the most important thing that your smarts do is to help make you uniquely you. So many smarts. I hope you've enjoyed it. And now, I think if you could take a few minutes and think about all the different ways that make you smart and all the different smarts that come together to make you uniquely you. Because that makes you super special, and it makes you the only you that there can be, right? No one else is like you. So what are the different smarts that make you you? All right. Thanks again for listening to So Many Smarts. Bye for now. Bye.